Yeah, I mean, but that's also what I talked about earlier about the whole thing, experiencing Kenya and the culture and the, I mean, I'm learning so many things here, musically, spiritually, socially. That's really the journey that I think. That's why the music is coming out as it is.